Correction. Cardinal Borgia has bought the required.
What is your implication?
His implication is that the throne of St. Peter's is for sale.
And has been bought by a Spaniard up to his elbows in simony.
I see. You would prefer it had been bought by an Italian.
By someone remotely worthy of the papacy, at least.
Then my first act as Pope will be to institute an inquiry into the elective process. My second, of course, will be to appoint a vice-chancellor. The greatest office, with the greatest income, in my gift. Now, there are two obvious choices, Cardinals Della Rovere and Orsini. But the Pope could not possibly appoint one who questioned his right to be Pope.
That was not my intention.
Nor was it mine.
I see. And the Spanish race is closest to your bosom. Can we proceed?
To conclude, Cardinal Borgia has the required majority. An examination, testes et pendentes, is required.